Meyer. Meyer has begun to plan in a slow and gradual process the web itself is done. PHYSICALANVASTRALMOTION 185. And by the time the third initiation is reached, its man should have continuity of consciousness. This is so much less for hardcore and for certain specific anti man consciousness and willingly for fear burning of the web, but a thing which can be brought about by the conscious action of the gun. purpose, but a medium whereby the thinker comes in contact with his environment. They are the means whereby he makes investigation on the plane of the gross video. For instance, the means whereby he buys his experience, whereby he discovers that which he requires to know, whereby he becomes aware, and whereby he expands his consciousness. We are dealing here with the five senses as used by the human being. Any animal needs five senses exist, but as the thinking correlating faculty is lacking, as the correlation between the self and the not self is but little developed, we will not concern ourselves with them at this juncture. The senses in the animal kingdom are group faculty and demonstrate racial instinct. Senses in man are his individual asset and demonstrate A, B, C, D, E, A, B, C, D, E. As a separate realization of self-consciousness, as ability to assert the individualism, as a valuable means to self-conscious evolution, as a source of knowledge, as the transmuting faculty towards the flows of life in the free world. As we know, the senses of mind and number and in order of development are as follows: hearing, touch, sight, taste, smell. PHYSICALANDASTRALMOTION 187. Each of these five senses has a definite connection with one or other plane, and has also a correspondence on all planes. Let us first take up each of these senses, point out some interesting facts in connection with them, and suggest their subplane correspondence. Plane 1, physical. 2, astral. 3, mental. 4, moving. 5, affect. 6, sense. Hearing. Touch or feeling. Sight. Taste. Smell. In the two lower planes and the three worlds, the astral and the physical, the five subplanes of human endeavor are the five highest. The two lowest subplanes, the sixth and seventh, are what we might express as the label threshold and concern for the life beneath the human altogether. We have a corroborating analogy in the fact that the Tinsilius group races in this round are not definitely human, and that it is the third group race, which is really human for the first time. Counting, therefore, from the bottom upward. on the asshole. The patient is explained in pain. Much if possible now, there will be the shattering of the body.
Each sense on each plane is
not self, and by the